In a park just a few blocks from Columbine High School, they gather to honor the victims.
We showed them that we can overcome evil. We can love one another. We can become family.
20 years ago today, 12 students and a teacher lost their lives.
The ripple effect of those losses continues today.
This ceremony caps off days of remembrances, a church service on Thursday, a vigil at the Columbine Memorial Friday.
We don't want it to ever be forgotten.
And today, a series of service projects across the community, important to the family of victim Lauren Townsend.
When people are thinking about what happened here, what do you want them to think about?
I don't want them to remember the horror as much as I want them to remember the aftermath when they wanted to be better.
The tragedy was unlike anything America had seen before, but since there have been many more, each one felt in Columbine.
And I can see it in their eyes. I know exactly how they're feeling. And that just opens it all up again.
It's just unfathomable that Columbine wasn't enough.
The attack prompted an enduring debate over gun violence and school safety, and it shined a light on trauma. In 2012, after the movie theater shooting in nearby Aurora, it was Columbine survivors who created a support network for all mass shooting survivors, the Rebels Project, named after the school's mascot.
A hug from a survivor is totally different than a hug from somebody trying to console you, because when you're hugging the other person, you feel it, the strength, the hurt.
20 years later, the hurt and strength are visible again.
A high point of the ceremony taking place behind me, a teacher took the stage and led everyone in a chant, repeating the words, "We are Columbine," which has become a mantra for this community over the past 20 years.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here. And click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.